It's on my property. Here's ending. Here it goes. River. Wow. Here is my house, and here is the river. Wow. Cherry tree. Here are my raspberries. Still okay. Wow, they're coming from the basement. Wow. Here my garden, I plant tomatoes. I don't think we're gonna have tomatoes in this garden here. Under the gate even is coming. Oh man, let's see the other part of the, let me open this. Oh my gosh, that's a little patio. Here is the other part. That's not a joke. I can't believe this. Even my potatoes here, they're okay. Here, all over. This is all from the neighborhood. Water in our property. Look. No, that's swamp like in Florida. And we are in Illinois. Unbelievable. My garden doesn't look good too. All with water. Let's see by the pool. That doesn't look good too. Yeah, it is all over water. Opened the pool yesterday. Here, all over. Here, pretty soon, it's gonna be in the pool with all of the. No, it's actually a little less. Wow. Try to make some river, the water to go out by the fence. Wow, unbelievable. Okay, that's it for today. The pool at least is clear. I just opened yesterday and looks pretty good, but water all over. Here is not, doesn't look so good too. Okay, that's it for today about the floats in Illinois.